So we've gone through an epic winter. A few years ago, we're coming off a year of a drought. We've had 2 years of the controlled deer hunting. What does all this amount to in terms of the health of the forest?
First, mobility for seniors is an important issue, and therefore I strongly oppose any changes to the ride paratransit service.
Please go forward with these flags and make us proud and keep on with the adult education.
From the Community Health Centers at Senator Kennedy Health Faculty.